Hi, Ski House Stratton fans. First day of 2018-2019 for the big man at Stratton, and they're doing it up pretty nice right here. So I'm sporting a new Scarpa boot and a Liberty ski and an Outlaw binding. Had a little trouble getting in, so a little late start, but it's all a learning curve. But we're up and running. Good morning. And as you can see, safety is number one. He put the bar down, and I'm in my favorite seat, number 23. On Amex. So, all right. November 21st, over the guns blaring at Strat. All right, it is 20 degrees at the bottom. It is 13 at the summit. And I just got a call from Randy and Debbie. So, hey, we'll see what the deal is. That's the new thing, the new Liberty VMT. Now last year you saw me demo the 82. I'm on the 92 this year. So really stoked. 13 runs are available, and I'm going to try to get a lot of them in. So hey, it's a lot colder, and guess what? Guns are blaring, and it's going to get colder for Thanksgiving. So the big man is back on the mountain for day number one. And day number one, and a lot of fun. So there are a couple little water runs, they said. We call them crevasses here, not like in France. But yeah, you can see. But we're not skiing down here yet. We're gonna hit, hey, you know what we gotta hit first thing in the morning, because we're real men. We're gonna go right into Hell's Kitchen. So stop by Ski House, get tuned, get fitted. I'm so stoked I don't wanna stop, but I have to end this one and start a new one. So stop by Ski House, get tuned, get fitted. The guns are blaring at Stratton, so why aren't you there?